story of love. Written in vain. When the book of love comes down, it's a natural game. Rejoice, rejoice, with all you gain. Be a believer in love again. For chapter one, the careless heart sometimes goes astray. Chapter two, a broken heart, you'll see another.
She's the one my heart. good friend Emmy Lewis, who brought me on her. We've known Emmy since the early 70s. And as lovely a woman as she is and talented for all get out, still going very strong. Herb Peterson sang with her on her first hit single in country music. It was a Lubin Brothers song called If I Can Only Win Your Love. And it's just funny. It's right before Herb and I came out on the road a few days ago up to the Northwest here. And I'm listening to satellite radio and I hear that song. Herb and Emmy singing. 1973, it is just gorgeous the way they sing together. So we're going to do that for you. I don't know if I'm doing Emmy's part or if you are. I don't think I can do what she does. But it's such a beautiful love song. So pretty. And it's written by Ira Lubin of the Lubin Brothers. And that's what launched Emmy back in 1973. How old were you? About 10 years old. Here we go.
When I was a young man, a little on the mirror, washed in the river.
Talk about your politics, fight about religion, and worry about war.
Rodney sang the lead on this. I'm going to try to do my best here. Close the door, Rodney.
Turn around. Don't you whisper out my name for like a breeze. It might stir the dying flame. I miss someone. If it eases you to know, so close the door lightly when you go. Take your tears to someone else's eyes. They're made of glass, and they cut like wounded lies. Memories are drifting like the snow. So close the door lightly when you go. Who was the one?
Love of mine.
signed Reno Brothers together in 1969 in Los Angeles.
Yeah.
Just rolling out with some songs and just sort of writing themselves. We were writing on a great wavelength together. And this song, each verse, has a little vignette about the culture at the time. And still relevant today. Nothing's really changed. I mean, different technology and different things. But people are still basically the same. Maybe a little different in certain areas. This is called Sin City. This old town, feel the sin it'll swallow you. If you've got some money to burn, take it home, ride it home. You've got 3 years to pay. Sin is waiting in his turn. This old earthquake. Seems like this whole town's insane. On the 31st floor, a gold-plated door. Oh, keep out the Lord's burning rain. And the scientists say it'll all wash away if we don't. Over 5,000 years ago. And he wrapped that those verses up, the scriptural verses up with the chorus to everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, turn, turn. Another song that the Birds cut, which is my favorite song in the Birds we ever did, my all-time favorite. He took a Welsh coal mining, it was a poem about a Welsh coal mining disaster called The Bells of Remedy. And lots of people have recorded it. In fact, Herb worked with John Denver for years, and John did a great version of The Bells of Remedy. But I'm very, it's very special in my heart, the Birds version we did of The Bells of Remedy is such an interesting time then. To, oh, what would you give me? Say the sad bells of Remedy. Is there hope for the future? Say the brown bells of Bertha. Who made mine owner? Say the black bells of Rhonda. And who killed mine? Say the green bells of
song.
childhood, I really got the inspiration from David Crosby, who set me up with a blind date. Okay, a lovely lady. We had absolutely nothing in common. Beautiful girl, though, but I didn't get a great song on one date. I said goodbye. I'll see you some other time. Never did see her again. God knows where she is. But I got a great song called Have You Seen Her Face? It was like this.
The free
freedom that was mine. Oh, train, just to think about those times, I'll smile, grin your highball and dine. Oh, train, each time you pass, you're older than the last, and it seems I'm too old for running. Thank you.
Yeah.
The Mills Brothers have got that. A lot of people in back in the 40s and early 50s. 50s. 50s, yeah.
Wrote this song a long time ago about my little girl who was 3 years old. And just a handful. Boys, they're fine. But girls, what is that? Guys, just never. Anyway, guys, you know what I'm talking about. And Desmond Rose recorded it, which I was very grateful for. And, you consider the song. Anyway, it's called "Our Baby's Gone."
Search for my friends, but I never
good find them.
I found they were all
great strangers to me.
Thank you.
a bed we want.
We got a few more to do.
Yeah, we should.
Okay. I'd like to do Better Man.
Okay.
Yeah. This is a song I wrote in the chorus about got to be a better man. I swear I'll listen. What is it? I swear I'll listen. I won't talk back.
Yeah.
My wife has loved me for a few days after this. I went back to this. I love my married wrong time. Got to be a better man.
He's a lucky man, is what
you're doing right. I am blessed and lucky is a pretty much as you. Thank you.
Thank you.
to see us tonight. It doesn't matter. Stephen Stills and I wrote this. I was working with him in Manassas for a couple of years, and a fellow named Rick Roberts helped out with this one too. He recorded it in his group Fire Fall, different lyric, pretty much the same song. So he shares in this song too. It doesn't matter. Thank you.
All my name I'll be.
Thank you.